anything like this before?
Sure.
How?
You mean killing TVs?
Yeah.
Well, I've had a number of Sony's in particular.
Sony's?
Yeah.
Any particular reason?
Well, we got them free from the
record. Nicely done.
But the thing with, I think Sony's, they're the old VIO kind of deal, built-in obsolescence.
Uh-huh.
So any tape machine, any TV set, it really don't last more than years. So.
Yeah. How do you think it's going to make you feel today?
Oh, I guess I'm feeling all kinds of things today. Talk about obsolescence, I think the TV's becoming obsolete. Not because of technology, you still get things on TV, but what they're telling you on the TV, I wouldn't trust them. A lot of things going on in the world right now, and major media or network news would not be the best way to get information. Same news institutions are all owned by kind of big corporations that have their own agendas.
What are we going to use today?
I think sledgehammer would be good. We can see it's
all right, buddy. How was it? Thank you. Thank you.
Maybe.
Yeah. Yeah. You ever throw one out of a window? Or just hit it with a sledgehammer?